I think Madeline is cool. I can relate to Madeline sometimes. Pizza's done, GG pizza. I already have a submitted one anytime. I'm pretty sure you're not allowed to submit a worse run than you already have.
Let's go. Second take.
Minesweeper update.
It's over there. I don't know what to do.
Noise.
Is that a surprise?
No, not really. It's just an observation, I guess. You woke up? Did you sleep well, Vinci? Good luck to work.
8 hours! 8 fucking hours!
Let's go. Summit flag. Enfin! My god! 2 hours! That's too much! Oh no, funny flag, funny nyum! Nyum! Last checkpoint. Let's go. Lava layer. And then solar. And then shatter song. No, not you. One. is the beginning of the end. Yes, let's go. First 2-star map. So good. Oh my god. I've ascended. I am now a Grandmaster.
To my wave dash, I hit the corner really. Wait, I think I'm a wave. I was too high. I was too high. Wait, no, I got my dash back. I didn't hit the corner. I just like probably was too high up. I tried to do it early.
Such a ride.
I mean, you want to do the wave dash fast so it doesn't move under you.
Definitely the best mode out there. But yeah, my favorite mode
early, I think. Yeah, I think, I just went from too
very,
high up.
Very, very cool, man.
I think I should have waited
thanks
long
to
the up
all
dash
the people that worked lower on this.
And I was really high up.
Thank you so much.
And I just, my dash is like, okay. Gotcha, dash. Like, up later, a bit. Okay, that's good, though. Like, the good thing is, I'm not really upset about dying, because I still enjoying playing the map a lot. And I'm feeling consistent, so like, it's not like, oh, I can't get back. No, I feel like I can definitely easily get back there. And I'm still enjoying playing the map, so like, I don't mind too much trying. But didn't really suck as much on second last, though it was a very funny middle section. I mean, you spent half an hour overcompling it to your neutral drop into smuggle. Nice. Dash too late. Jump. Did you guys your dash back? Yeah, I mean, it's my thingy ran out. My, like, it's because I dashed, the dash attack ran out? Is that the correct terminology? Okay, if I buffered my jump, I could have maybe lived, yeah. But I didn't, though. I didn't. I pressed jump, like, a frame after. Which, like, if you did the dash lower, that would have been fine. But in this case, that's not. Buffer your jump from now on, maybe. Maybe I should. Was that popular clip? I don't know. I'm not gonna look at it. I don't know if dash attack is a right word, to be honest, I just like... Dash attack, right? Dash, okay, yeah, there you go. That's what I meant. I guess the reason I don't buff is because I don't want to like jump from too far away. Because that hasn't happened before, maybe? I don't know. Like yeah, okay, I mean, even that, I wasn't very far left or right, and I still made it. Guess that's the reason why I probably don't instinctively buff it here. Because distance. But like, that doesn't really matter. Like, yeah, okay.